This will be episode 3 of our Mafia 2 Let's Play. Let's get straight to it. So 2000 for a job. So I have to go visit my sister. That car's wanted by police. What I don't understand is what's these wanted posters found. And it's 159. I've not seen any. Let me see what these are. Exteriors, buildings and alleyways.
Hey you, get out!
Per favore, stop! He's gonna
kill us all! Run, subito! Whoopsies. There's a wanted poster. Robber.
Excuse me.
Thank you. go check out.
Vito, hey, how you doing?
Welcome to the salon, ladies. You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball.
I hope I can get back to say after this.
Okay, let's go. Hey, shit for brains. Do what you fucking told. Stick you in the hole.
Follow me.
can smell you, new fish.
Welcome home. Get in.
Lights out! And be quiet, assholes!
You know what's good for you.
This was going to be my new home for the next 10 years. Looked like shit and smelled like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe, I guess. After three action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galani. Excuse me, you know where Leo Galante is?
Get the fuck away from me.
Looking for posters still?
I'm looking for Leo Galante.
Get out of my face.
Excuse me, you know where Leo Galante is? Get out of here before you make me mad. I'm looking for Leo Galante.
Buzz off, asshole. 76 more days in this shithole.
I need to talk to Leo Galante. Want him out?
You can't get out of my space.
How much is it in years?
Two?
I'm looking for Leo Galante.
Leave me the fuck alone.
Excuse me, you know where Leo Galante is?
Yeah, yeah. Old guy. Plays chess all day. No, he broke his fucking skull. Shit. Oh, you bitch. You got a deal, motherfucker.
I know you.
I'm gonna break you, dick.
Come on.
You and your boyfriend, Bob, are dead.
This is gonna be easier than the time I shut up.
Step back.
Ooh, okay. Did you hear me?
Get out of here!
How long are you planning on keeping him in here?
Long enough.
Okay, today we're gonna work on your counterpunch. Vito, I want you to hit Pepe. Try and bust that big jaw of yours. Pepe, you avoid the punch like I showed you. Then use that momentum. Throw a punch of your own. All right, fellas. Let's get going. Attaboy, Pepe. Keep that oversized chin of yours down, Dad.
Oh, it's good.
Whoa! Would you look at that?
Hey, we supposed to be sparring or training?
Change of plans, big fella. This kid's got fire in him. So now you're both gonna practice your counter punches. All right, see if you can do that again. It's a handy tool to have in the box, huh? Most guys ain't gonna see it coming. Pepe here, he ain't most guys, though. Nice. Two more. All right, one more there.
Yeah, got that alert.
There you go.
You're a fast learner.
All right, fellas, that's enough for today. Nice work.
Hey, how's it going? How you doing,
Come on,
Vito?
Give me another
Name's
20.
Sal. Hey, nice work in the ring.
Nice work in the ring, buddy. A little more of that and you'll be ready for a real fight. Hell of a job with that asshole O'Neal. Nice. Next time, do us all a favor and snap the prick's neck, would you?
How's it going, Invito?
Chris, how can I help you?
How's old man Galante know so much about boxing?
Hey, how you doing?
Know by looking at him now. Sam, he was a prize fighter back in the day. Damn good one, too.
Oh, shit.
Winston's offering 2-1 against Pepe. Pepe wasn't a friend of mine. I did that bet. O'Neill's a fucking ass.
And he must be making a small fortune on all the bets he plays.
He's one of the biggest bookies in Empire Bay.
What? Now listen, these cheats are quick little bastards. No point in throwing big punches early on. They'll never connect.
All right. What am I supposed to do then?
You hit him quick and tire him out. When he's weak, he'll put his guard down. Then you swing for the fences. Get out there. Show him what you mean.
Hey, is he gonna get a fortune cookie after eating your guy for breakfast?
Bring it on.
This not happen if you use tiger style.
Let's go, Skeletta. You're late for what?
Hey, listen, Vito here's got the day off, courtesy of Mr. Galante.
Gotcha. Don't get used to it, Scala.
All right. Come with me, Vito.
What, are we going to train some more?
Sort of. You'll see.
Morning, kid.
Morning, Mr. Galante. Why not training today?
Nothing. Exactly. We got a challenge from the spooks, and I don't want to risk Pepe getting all banged up before his big fight with O'Neill. So I want you to take this. It'll be good practice for you. Come on. The guy you're going to be fighting is a strong bastard. He ain't too bright. Fights with his heart, not his head. You piss him off, lower his gun. That's when you let him have it. All right, here we go. Be proud, kid.
Looky here. I'ma take this skinny-ass white boy to school. Gonna hit him so hard his mama's mama gonna feel it. Hope you meatballs getting ready to lose.
Hey, win or lose, it'll probably be the hardest work this bum ever did in his life.
Oh, come on, my grandmama hit me harder than that. Your little cracker going down.
Let's go, Vito. Put these bums back in their place. Laying down on the job like always.
Oh, this boy got as much chance of winning as a brother running for president. Man, who taught his brother how to fight?
No! Grab him and finish him off. Now's your chance. Knock him in the neck.
Don't worry, Vito. You got him right where you want him.
Hell of a job, dude. Hell of a job. There's your cut, Vito. You earned it.
Yo, one of the hacks is coming.
What the hell is this? Some kind of circle jerk?
All right, come on, Skeletta. You got a visit.
Hey, what's the holdup, Skeletta?
Let's go, Skeletta. Those perlets ain't gonna clean themselves.
So, you're the new cleaner, baby, eh?
Follow me.
Yo, practice that shit someplace else.
Come on, man, you're killing us.
Hey, pipe down now. All of you.
Relax, fellas. We're just giving the old pipes to work on. You're bored with that shit.
There you go. Make them sparkle. And hurry it up. What's the matter? Keep cleaning, or else. Hey, looks like this one's still dirty. Clean it again. All right, that's enough. Now you're gonna go join the rest of the animals in the showers.
All right, Skeletta. Get your clothes off and get cleaned up. Would you kindly?
What's the hold up there? Move your ass.
Frankie, we got a little business to take care of here, huh? Why don't you go have a smoke?
Yes, you are. Have your fun, you sick bastards.
It's party time. This could have been so much easier. Do that again, sweet cheeks.
Oh, this guy's a fighter, huh?
Don't knock him out. I want to hear him scream.
Hurry up, Joe. You'll come back.
I don't think so. Try again, little man. This time I'll finish you. Nice shovel. Me ma used to hit harder than that. I'm not gonna...
Jesus, the fuck are you made of?
Do better than that, little girl! Is that all you thought?
No way, it's my first failed fight. God knows how many episodes.
Come here, Mary! I don't think so. Again! Try again, little man. Nice shot, Mary. Had enough. Me ma used to hit harder than that. Get up, I'm not... Is that all you've got? No guards to see you this time.
Wow, this guy's pretty tough.
Come here, Mary. I don't think so. Try again, little man. No guard. Again, harder. Nice shot. This time, me man. Is that all you want? I'm not gonna back. Get off, I'm not done with you.
It all worked out just fine. They never found out we did. We arranged.
I guess he got killed. Chapter 7. I think this will end this.
Galante wasn't lying. He called in a few favors and arranged for me to get out of Earth. Huh?
Oh no. Alright, I'll have to pause it here, guys. Thanks for watching.